Don't worry about it.
Dick.
Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping. Still nothing. There's gotta be an active node somewhere. come and get me.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Look, I want to get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Just aim the probe and follow the pig. Doesn't sound too hard.
It's quite dead.
You sure about that?
It's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
get me.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Look, I want to get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountain? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. Jam my signal.
You wouldn't believe the trouble.
You've saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Oh, he is a bright one.
Oh, no. All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a bitch.
You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Did that get him?
Here!
Thank you.
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey, you tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Thank you.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
The cage is on its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie!
Oh, God! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie!
Drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
Ah!
I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
Thank you.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. Don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my. Oh, no! Help me!
Santos! Carver, give me a hand. Too heavy! No, no, I got it!
You gotta take me, please!
It's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with
it. I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your hand!
Isaac, it's too late for that! Take it!
Cover you! No!
God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Apart.
Come on, damn it! Give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her, but just had another second!
It was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
him to those tracking lasers! Use the torque control, quick! He's gonna break free!
You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.